Yeah.
She represents all of the children who have had to leave their homes and are looking with their family and some without any family for a new life outside of their country, looking for safety, looking for a future. We wanted to come to Folkestone and over to this very significant place where so many people start their journey for a better life, a new life in the UK. We know that so many people have made this crossing, and Little Amal represents all of those people.